very real chance of that. But it sounds about...
Systems online. 10 seconds.
Well, no. So 143 divided by 2 is 71.5.
Facility online.
We'll assume it's 144, because that makes the math nice. So you need 70. I mean, you keep playing heroes, but I want to explain this and see if it makes sense.
I'm listening.
So in order to maintain over 144 games, a 50% win rate, you would have to win 72 games. That's correct, right?
Yes.
Cool on that. Okay. So, then, in order to shift that balance...
Through here. I am renewed.
Ooh, I like it. Yeah. So then you need to shift that average. You need to... win 57 more games, right? So then you would need to take that 50% win rate of
you have to control them
and add 57 to it.
Your fate is sealed.
This is silly. I don't... This looks right, and I might be wrong. So we would have 72 plus 57. And that would be the number of games that you have won to maintain a 50% win rate plus 57 games to move you as much as you need to, which would be 129 games. And if you played 144 total games and you won 129, you would have a 90% win rate and you would move 50%. So yeah, you need to play 144 games approximately, and maintain a 90%.
So it's even worse. That's more games than before.
I depart.
This is what I use my math minor for, okay?
Getting hot out here. I'm pulling back. Oh damn, our Sonya's losing to our Tammy's. And I'm getting fucking shredded. That's right, it's a demotion game. Not a big deal.
The path leads this way. Swift and silent.
Not all of your games, or
I'm ready to continue the hunt.
Swift and silent. That's fair. I heard that there were curious plays I could choose to do. Pop them up.
Select a talent.
Your fate is sealed.
I obey.
I am renewed. Swift and silent.
Move them!
continues. Any last words?
Killing spree.
No mercy for the wicked.
Excellent. The enemy will have to deal with a much larger wave of Zerg than we will.
Mine's pretty clowny. We literally don't have a Sonya. Oh yeah, I'm ranked. Why else would I have a next on this man? Quick man, it's stupid. Toronto might be a like worthwhile band now, actually. Like, if you're not playing White Rain or Toronto, you're really picking on drinks.
The path leads this way.
Well, this is a fucking clown fiesta. Seven death Muradin.
My hunt continues.
Confirmed.
Select her talent.
Gentlemen! try that again. Yes, I see. As you wish.
You have brought down an enemy fort!
That's it.
Martin's not very good. Neither is this Sonya. Yeah, people splitting from the team, just doing literally fucking nothing. This is the most fucking this is a perfect, oh my god, what a perfect microcosm of the entire new planetary in this game right here. Amazing.
A good fight.
I need more mana to do that.
Smaller batch of Zerg is headed our way. Please get rid of them.
Hero slain.
Couldn't have done better myself.
Your fear betrays me. As you wish. Through here. Select a pilot.
Oh yeah. That still happens in Platinum.
I depart.
Zerg threat eliminated.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, don't worry. We killed three of them under tower. So it's basically a 5v2. And my team is still losing. It's 4v2 rather, because I have to clear the wave.
I am too much.
Killing screen.
A clever ploy.
Move to this.
Quad kill.
Swift and silent. Blue.
For the swarm!
I'm ready to continue the hunt.
Well, I cannot carry on Ragnaros. Ladies and gentlemen, no free.
Hell yeah!
Not against a completely unkillable Diablo. With double support. Yes, that is a Diablo main tank with a Medivh Tyrande double support. Welcome to literally never killing someone, the video game. Next week on Draft we Bullshit go. In Plat 3.
Enough waiting.
And you're just in silver.
As you wish.
There are people in bronze.
Yes, there are people in bronze.
Let us move.
You might have legit actually gotten banned. The like 40 games in a row that you would have needed to make that happen, Joe.
The path leads this way. Do you want more?
Killing spree.
Seems we have fewer Zerg to deal with than our enemies. That's some small comfort at least.
A clever ploy.